Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Farwell Field here at Lake Forest College for the 2014 Midwest Conference Women's Soccer Tournament. Today's first semifinal features the Pioneers from Carroll University and the Ripon College Redhawks. It's time to introduce the starting lineups, beginning with Carroll. The goalkeeper is a sophomore from McHenry, Illinois, number one, Erica Patterson. A junior from Kenosha, Wisconsin, number three, Sarah Mahoney. A freshman from De Pere, Wisconsin, number seven, Tia Irish. A sophomore from Cincinnati, Ohio, number eight, Hannah Copeland. A senior from Roscoe, Illinois, number 11, Melissa Walls. A junior from Roscoe, Illinois, number 13, Allie Rotolo. A freshman from Germantown, Wisconsin, number 18, Kristen Bronikowski. A freshman from Lockport, Illinois, number 21, Lauren Rasmussen. A junior from Rosemount, Minnesota, number 23, Shannon Carroll. A sophomore from Arlington Heights, Illinois, number 26, Casey Weirich. And a sophomore from Winthrop Harbor, Illinois, number 30, Victoria Rivera. The Pioneers are coached by Susie Foster. And for Ripon, the goalkeeper is a junior from Eau Claire, Wisconsin, number 0, Sydney Blodgett. A junior from McHenry, Illinois, number 2, Alyssa Kennedy. A freshman from Campbellsport, Wisconsin, number 5, Paige Bergebach. A sophomore from Appleton, Wisconsin, number 7, Isabella Cole. A junior from Waupun, Wisconsin, number 8, Jamie Wegner. A junior from Kokana, Wisconsin, number 9, Kaylee Toddy. A senior from Green Bay, Wisconsin, number 11, Alexandra Jurek. A senior from Ripon, Wisconsin, number 13, Caitlin Luke. A senior from Neosho, Wisconsin, number 20, Brandy Peltier. A freshman from Batavia, Illinois, number 21, Emily Stanzak. And a sophomore from Mounds View, Minnesota, number 24, Michaela Huseman. The Redhawks are coached by Sam Schroeder. Brandy Peltier, time of that goal, 98 minutes, 32 seconds.